So this is just an interview for the newspaper. I just have a couple of questions.
Mr. Gray will see you now.
What was he like?
He was polite, intense, smart, really intimidating. Do you have any interests outside of work?
What about you? I'd like to know more about you.
There's really not much to know about me. Look at me.
I am.
To what do you owe your success?
I exercise control in all things, Miss Steele.
It must be really boring.
I'm incapable of leaving you alone.
Then don't.
I had a rough start in life. You should steer clear of me. I don't do romance. My tastes are very singular. You wouldn't understand.
Enlighten me then.